Of course, I think it was a really dangerous situation, but we have a very good goalkeeper, which made a really great save, and that's very important, you know, to have a great goalkeeper. And I think our goalkeeper was outstanding this afternoon. Definitely, think that Togo played very well, and we are used to that. We are used to have a team who play really strong against us, and we knew that we're going to happen. And the most important now, you know, like I said, we will see if they will repeat the same game next in the next round.
I'm very happy with all the difficulties we have been through. I was surprised with the opening. I thought it could be a very easy game. And the first game was an experience, and then hopefully we wish just for this game to make the better game for the second one.
It's a good strike because I go on the left after I go to the right for let my defender. After I cross my shoot. I feel the, because in the training the same thing.